What's up, everybody? It's BTB doing case break number one of Absolute Football. You got a spot to get a random, this is random teams. So right now we're going to determine which case we're going to do. Top, odd, bottom, even. There are the teams. We've already randomized them in the previous video. No trades went down. Go ahead and study them while I determine the case. Number five. It did hit my hand that, you know, hey, it's on the board, it rolled. Five. Top case. Top, we're going to do the top. Whew. Big ass case, man. Yeah, we're going to do this. Yeah. Go from the bottom, I guess. Will you a berry? That would be sweet. There's 10 boxes, man. It's like that old school format where they have like mini boxes inside of it. JJ Watt on the cover. Empty box. Oh, all right, bud. All right. Mic check, vid check, everybody good? Box one, two, we'll start from the left. Kind of go down. JJ Watt, first box we're going to kind of go slow a little bit. Give everybody a feel for what's in here. Get familiar with this stuff. Three mini boxes in each master box. 10 boxes total. So it looks like one pack inside. Mic check, vid check. Everybody still there? I bet they will, Mark. You got lucky on that one, brother. Good luck. Hope you hit big, man. Hope everybody hits something big. So if anybody's wondering, man, okay, so YouTube kicks you off now if you have like mainstream music. So I'm having to put copyright free music in the background. You know what I'm saying? So pull out the glow sticks. Looks like here's like the relic or something, the thick pack. So let's get familiar with box number one. Look for Hall of Fame jersey autographs. What is it saying? Five cards per pack, three packs per box. Does it say what's in here? Find at least three autographs, I guess, per box. So kind of reminds you of Paralleled. A little bit. Let's just kind of go keep it like this. Number to 499, Daniel Braverman. Solid here, quiet. Red Zone, Barnage. Red Zone insert. Looks pretty cool. First autograph, Travis Kelce, number to 199. Striking first. Is the Chiefs. Kansas City. Who has Kansas City? Mike S. Travis Kelce, Iconic Inc. Number to 199. It's not bad. You hear Mike? Kansas City Chiefs. Mike S, man. Here you go. First hit. Looks like just a regular dummy card. Number 99 of 99, rookie force Devontae Booker for the Broncos. 99 for the Broncos, going out to George Boy, Brandon B. Booyah, there you go. Number 99 of 99. Alright, so this is a base card right there. Look at this, triple relic. Got jersey, football, and I don't know if jersey or pant. Michael Thomas, 345 of 499 for the Saints. New Orleans Saints going out to Fight Doc. This is a pretty cool card, man. Nice design. I like the way they utilize the football on this. Saints. Happy birthday to old Fight Dog, man. He had you recently had a birthday. It was actually yesterday. Happy birthday, brother. It's not bad. Number to 100, David Johnson. Insert. And check this one out. 8 of 15 team tandems for the Ravens. Rashad Perriman and Buck Allen. Ravens going out to Twister. Twister, I know he's throwing them gutter balls right now. Twister, Ravens. Looks like we have a Hall of Fame auto coming up already. First box. 3 of 100, Iconic Inc., Paul Warfield for the Browns. Wow. Browns hitting already. Timothy H. Tim H. Congrats, man. Tim H. is in Vegas right now. I don't know if it sounds like he's there for work, but a little bit of pleasure as well. Antonio Brown, Aaron Rodgers, and number 499, Dan Marino. I had to convince Kevin B that Marino was retired and to not pick him up in the fantasy draft last night. I'm going to go with the back left box now. You're on the road but listening. We got a nice night ahead of us, man. We've got another absolute case, then we've got Bowman. Boom. Knock these out. Looking for them hits. We're looking for some Zeke, some Prescott, some Henry, some Goff. Some nice Hall of Fame. I mean, that Warfield was nice. I think there's still some teams on Bowman. What's the status on the Bowman baseball? DKY. Couple of teams left, I believe. Don't forget, each spot is eligible for the random. Well, each spot has a chance at the Dodgers. Dodgers are loaded. They have Kenton Maeda. Leonte Carew for the Dolphins. Jersey ball. Jersey, I believe. Few left. Miami. Fight Dog birthday boy. $8 of $4.99. Dolphins. $15 of $25. This is a nice little number, Dez Bryant. Look like it's a green or emerald. $15 of $25, Dez Bryant. Cowboys, Mark A. Mark A getting lucky hitting the Cowboys. Couple of base autos, number to $4.99, Jerry Rice. I like the mix of vet cards in here. Absolutely Inc. 6 of 25, Zach Ertz when he pulled me at Ertz. That's going out to the Eagles, going out to Chris D. DK Mo, you're not in this case, DK Mo. This is the first case. This is the random team's case. And look at this, 9 of 25 historic duels. Terry Bradshaw and John Stallworth, game used. This is sick right here. Game used for the Steelers. Going out to Timothy H. This is cool right here, man. Absolutely cool. Steelers. Josh Doctson, rookie roundup, insert. Mind you, everything here ships, so. $46 of $75, Iconic Ink, Jordy Nelson. They're not BSing on this one, man. It's not a bunch of no-names and stuff. There's some good autos in here. Green Bay Packers going out to Tom M. Where you at, Tom? Jonathan Williams, number to 99 for the Bills. Bills going out to Albert A. Hope Albert figured out who his team is. Bills. Osweiler and Stafford. Excited about football. J.J. Watt, Mike Evans, and number to $4.99, Jarrell Adams. And just if you, so y'all don't think I'm doing anything kind of squirrely, here's a bunch of like download the app cards and dummy cards. I'm throwing those away. What's up, Steve Stang? Steve Stang, man, I tried to send you that earlier to your old PayPal, man. It didn't want to work. You don't have PayPal anymore? All right, man, we'll try to figure something out here in a little bit, man. I didn't know that. Why? That's crazy. I know they shut some people down, but I mean, I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what and why they do that, you know? No biggie, man. All right, man. I'll get to it when I get a chance, brother. Odell Beckham, $4.99. Eddie George, old school Eddie George right there for the Titans. 600 points. I'm going to randomize this to the break. This is cool right here. 16 of 90. Blake Bortles for the Jaguars. For the Jaguars. Jacksonville going out to Twister. Twister, where you at, Twister? Number to 100. Number to 100. Drew Brees. Red, this is pretty cool. Oh, let me see some. Somebody help out old Albert, man. And for the Browns, Cody Kessler, man. I'm really digging the use of the football and these triple relics, man. That's going to go to Timothy H. Hold on real quick. Timothy H. Yeah, there was one Bills. The points, I'm going to randomize that to the break. After the break. So somebody in the break will take the points. If we pull more than one points card, I'm gonna put them all together into one lot. This is pretty cool. Ezekiel Elliott. Joe Smith. Dummy card. Air Raid, number to 199. Marcus Mariota. Texans is... Randy C. Mariota. Titans going out to Fight Dot. Air Raid. Rookie Ink Keith Marshall for the Redskins. Redskins going out to Twister again. I think it was Jonathan Williams, man. Jonathan Williams, Albert, if somebody can write that down, I think. Don't quote me, but think. Just say you think it was Jonathan Williams. I'd like for him to have a good break experience, but I guess his internet isn't working. Artie Burns, number 499 for the Steelers. Base cards. Answered. Anything? Oh, Zach Ertz. Zach Ertz, Chris D. Zach Ertz. Somebody tell Chris D that a Zach Ertz autograph hit a while ago, if y'all can. Appreciate it. So you're anybody in a pick'em league or anything like that? I picked Seattle for my first Survivor League pick. I'm not in a pick'em. I guess I could set up some sort of a pick'em in the BTB group. Is anybody interested in a pick'em type of contest or competition? You picked them too, DK Mo? I just didn't want to mess around, man. There's too many maybes. Not maybes, but I guess on paper they should win, but they're not playing at home. This is cool right here. 13 of 25. Clay Matthews for the Packers. Who's got the Packers? Ton of maybes. Yeah, there you go. Exactly. Exactly. Tom M. Packers. Clay Matthews. Number to 499, Joan Namath. Pretty cool card, man. Oh, this is nice. 17 of 25. Twister. Now, this is the random teams. Look at that. Jameis Winston, Tools of the Trade card. One, two, three, four colors on the... Oh, damn, that's a lot of colors to be in that right, one little window right there. This is one of the better relics. We did hit a Paul Warfield. EV. Rookie-wise... Rookie Ink, Emmanuel Ogba for the Browns. Timothy H. cleaning up with the Browns. You picked the Vikes. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. Jordan Howard, number 499. I almost was going to pick the Eagles against the Browns. I think the Eagles are playing the Browns, right? This is for the Bears, man. Triple Relic. Bears, Michael T. Michael T. All right, we're ready for some Guess the Auto here in a little bit. Extreme Team, Clay Matthews. Romo. Flacco. Number 499, Miles Jack. And Hunter Henry, number 99, San Diego Chargers Relic. Timothy H. Who's ready? I can't hear anybody saying if they're... Oh, look at this one. Number 98 of 99, David Johnson for the Cardinals. Arizona on the board. Ryan B. Arizona on the board. The Niners and Carlos Hyde. More base. Alright, guess the team. Guess the team. Next autograph. Guess the team. Sean, go give me a piece of paper or something.
Okay.
I'm going to write these down. Here we go. This is the... Random teams, Lockwood. How you doing, brother? Congrats on winning the Bears, man. Number 149, David Johnson. David Johnson. Got any 100s over there, brother? Okay. Julio D-Hop. Rashad Higgins, number 499. And the first auto, Absolutely Ink, number 99 for the Bengals. Did anybody pick the Bengals? Did anybody pick the Bengals? Absolutely Ink Bengals. Going out to Wally. Number to 100, Catching Fire, Larry Fitzgerald for the Cardinals. Nobody picked him, huh? All right, we're going to have to do it over here in a little bit. All guesses are canceled. And check this out, man. For the Dallas Cowboys, Absolute Heroes autographs numbers. Dez Bryant for the Cowboys going out to Mark A. Mark A. Look at that, man. Congratulations, man. Number to 100, Braverman Daniel. Number to 499, Fran Tarkenton. One of the original scramblers from down beyond. And for the Giants, number to 499, Sterling Shepard. So is this dude going to take over Victor Cruz or what? He's going to be number two behind Odell? Giants. Giants going out to... damn, who's got the Giants? They're looking for the Giants. Oh, Wally. Where you at, Wally? Unsung Heroes. Peyton Manning. Vinatieri, a kicker card. Clay Matthews. And then the Phillip Rivers. So Wally has the Giants. All right. Come on, man. I'm just trying to give away a pack from a fresh box. Guess the team. New guess. Don't forget, we pulled some points here. We're here. That's that lucky green card over there. We're going to random that off to the break here after. We're about halfway. We are halfway home. What's up, Walter? How you doing, man? Bridges, how you doing, man? I'm gonna throw all these away. They're starting to pile up. All these damn. Check this one out. This is pretty cool. Jeremy Langford, number 99, dual relic, tools of the trade. Tools of the trade for the Bears. Going out to Michael T. Tools of the trade. Tell me somebody picked the Redskins. Nate Sudfeld, number to 399, Skins. Anybody pick the Skins? Anybody pick the Skins? Let me know. Number to 100, Clay Matthews. Damn, I can't give away a pack for nothing, can I? Clay Matthews, number to 100. Osweiler. Jamal Charles. And for the greatest team in the galaxy, number to 499, Houston Texans, Tyler Irvin. H-Town, Randy C. This dude, man. So nobody picked the earlier team, right? Which is the Redskins, correct? Number to 499, Kurt Warner. Ezekiel Elliott, not numbered. Insert. Rookie Brandon Allen, number to 150 for the Jaguars. We still on? Jaguars. Who is the Jaguars? Twister. Twister again. Congrats, man. Game used from Tom Terrific. 23 of 25. Canton Absolutes. Tom Brady. Game used 23 of 25 for the New England Patriots. Going out to Rocky. You around, Rocky? Manning, Evans. Number to 499, Nate Sudfeld. Winding down to the final three boxes. Final four boxes, I'm sorry. Deflated ball patch. What's up, D-Bags? Go. Got Walter with the Browns. Lockwood with the Rams. Herbie has the Rams, so Lockwood, you have to guess again. We've got Chrome.
Mike.
Number 199, Moritz Boringer, Eddie P. with the Vikings. I know somebody picked the Vikings, right? Who picked the Vikings? First winner right here, about time. Moritz Boringer. Who picked the Vikes? I know I seen it. I was reading it. Malcolm Mitchell, number 499. The Ken Doll did. Number 99, Kenneth Dixon. For the Ravens. Ravens going out to Twister. I got you down, Mr. Warner. Jeremy Langford, $32.99. I'll take it back. $32.99. Jeremy Langford. I know you just stroll in and bam, free pack. Number 99, Tools of the Trade, Tyler Lockett. Huh? Wait. Okay, get the keys. Seahawks, Seattle, going out to Jose G. Straight out of overseas. Beckham, number to 100. That's a sweet card right there. Forte. And number to 499, LaDainian Tomlinson. Joey Bosa, number to 199. Bosa for the Chargers. That's a nice hit right there. Timothy H. with the triple relic Bosa. Solid card, man. Extreme Team Rodgers. Ingram and Victor Cruz. Both of these nuts. Empty. All right, here we go. What's up, Nate? Nate, how you doing, man? How was the beach? You spelled beach wrong. Hey, who was it I was messing with last night in the draft? Was it you, Hollington, Wedge X-Wing? Where I was like correcting you with like crazy corrections. I synced it. When you when you picketh. What kicked that shit off anyways? What started that off, man? What stupidity did we start? It was fun though. Tajay, that's a hellified name there. Tajay Sharp. I don't know who did that shit, man. It wasn't me. Who was the one that did that? Tajay Sharp for the Titans Fight Duck. Yeah. Michael Thomas was hit. That's nice, dude. Some of these are kind of sneaky. I don't know if they're parallels or not. Number 499, Artie Burns. Number 99, Kevin Hogan. This dude is... It's not a break unless you pull a Kevin Hogan, man. Nobody picked the Titans, right? Boom! Derrick Henry, all on sticker. 6 of 25 for the Titans. Going out to Fight Doc. Dude, that is clean, dude. That is clean. 6 of 25, man. Congratulations. Hogan got cut? Oh, man. Somebody, I pulled a shitload of Hogans for somebody, man. In Origins the other day. That's a nice one, man. Absolutely ink, number 25. Case hit, maybe? Melvin Gordon, 84.99, dual for the Chargers. Timothy 8. Can I get off? You want to get off or golf? Fat ass relic, man. Look at some fat cards, man. What's up, Jimmy W? Jimmy, you have the Colts, brother. Number to 100, Julio. And Don Majkowski, Packers, 499. YouTube. I'm streaming here too. And look at this one, man. I thought that other one was a boom, but this one too. Derrick Henry. This dude's cool about signing on a sticker, man. Number to 199. Jersey ball. Jersey or pant. I don't know, man. Damn, tight Fight Dog, killing it. Derrick Henry, man. Joe Thomas. I'm telling you. got that birthday look, man. Alright, come on, man. Y'all letting me down. I've only given away one pack. Y'all are letting me down. What's up, Brian D? All right, we've got a few teams left in the Bowman Chrome. If anybody wants to jump in on that, man, every spot has a chance at the Dodgers, the Doyers. Deion Lewis. Where's Coach D when you need him? Deion Lewis. Derek Watt. Number 499. Brandon Doughty. Doughty, number 250. Brandon Doughty, number 250 for the Dolphins. Did anybody pick the Dolphins? Dolphins, Dolphins, Dolphins. That's who got it. For the Broncos, number 99, Devontae Booker. Number 25, Marshall Faulk. Marshall Faulk. Ooh, we got two redemptions. I told you. Kevin Hogan for the Steelers. I mean Steelers for the Chiefs. Sorry. The Chiefs. Kenneth Dixon. Kenneth Dixon is the other one. Ravens. Kenneth Dixon, Ravens. Who has the Ravens? Twister. Twister again, man. Twister's been steadily getting hits. Nice, Charles, what the fuck? NFL Men's Lifestyle? So is this like a piece of the hoodie? Did you see that shit? Men's... Men's Lifestyle. You see that? That's funny, right? I don't know what to think about that answer. Dude, I mean, how do you like approach somebody who goes, man, I'm really trying to complete the men's lifestyle insert. You think you can help me out? Oh, this is a good one. Underwear patch. Put on the switch. Red zone. This is pretty cool. I'm gonna give this some love. Red zone. Todd Gurley, man. I don't know what the fuck is playing right now. Don't not judge me for it. Marcus Mariota. /90/149 Jordan Matthews, Nelson Aguilar for the Eagles. Two Gurleys in one cup. Eagles. Going out to Chris D. /29/50 TJ Yeldon and Fred Taylor. I'm liking this duo right here. Jacksonville Twister. Wow. /29/50 Iconic Ink Duels. That's a nice one right there. Jacksonville. Twister. Fred Taylor and TJ Yeldon. I'm thinking about just changing the name of my team to Off. I'm going to change my team to Off. Just the word Off. So if you do happen to win against me in fantasy football, Stahlbeck, number 499, you're going to have to go around telling people I beat Off. I beat Off this weekend. So that's what I'm going to do, man. Just for you, this weekend, I'm going to change my team to Off. You know what I'm saying? Sal, we've got another absolute to go. Chrome isn't even full. Tell Sal to buy the rest of the teams so we can break Chrome, man. Triple Relic Tools of the Trade, number 99, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. Man, you did good with the Dez Bryant, man. Nice. John Hanna, number /199 for the Patriots. Patriots! I don't know if anybody picked the Patriots at all. I doubt it. Rocky S. Rocky S. Couldn't even give a pack away on the last box. $4.99, Ed Reed. Michael Irvin, number 100. 150 points. Gonna be combined with the 600 points for a total of 750 to be random to the end of the break. This has been loaded with nice vet autographs, man. Absolute glass. AJ Green. Wally. That's nice, man. Glass. Number to Vanette. Number 499. Barnage Red Zone. Carson Palmer. Yeah. Charlie Joyner, number 199 for the Chargers. About to start the second case here, little bit. This is the last one. UGA. Timothy H. I don't know, man. 25 of 25, Christian Hackenberg. 25 of 25, Jets. Jets going out to Tom M. Tom L. M. closing out the case. And last but not least, Gronkowski and DeMarco Murray base cards. All right, so I'm about to randomize these 750 points. One spot. Somebody's going to get them here in the break. Real quick, let's determine who gets the 150. So I'm going to get the teams. Snake Eyes does not play. Three or higher, it has to be. We're going to go 10 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. We're going 9 times. 10th and final. Boom! Green Bay Packers. Packers going out to Tom M. Tom M, congrats, man. Congrats. You get the 150 points, dude. Congratulations. All right. Be back shortly with K